ผัดไทย and that's what the version of healthy and we want to do it in the substitute for the noodles and this kind of dish can serve as a vegan so we can do with the tofu and the rest is the same as we add into the pad thai what you have on hands example chop garlic shallot green onions tofu we're gonna do version of a vegan zucchini noodles and let's get started. First of all, I'm talking about zucchini. So you have it here. It means if you have like a shredder like that, you can do as a shredder is easy. Or if you have the spiralizers, so you can use that one. It's gonna be easier. So I happen to have the shredder, the hand shredder. So you can do like that around the zucchini, like that, and turning around. Can do it and close to the core. So we're not gonna use the core. Like that, and it's easy. Mm-hmm. And I also would like to use the carrot as well to mix with this stir fry because it's gonna create the color and the sweetness from the carrot gonna make it very nice for the pad thai. When you get into the core, so you just turn it. And then we're gonna do carrot. The same thing with the zucchini. Just shade like that. But if you have the spiralizers, everything we can do it in the kitchen tools. But if you happen to have like a shredder, it's kind of easy as well because I want carrot to be able to mix with the green zucchini sauce to make it colorful. Like that. And here we have the, you know, zucchini noodles. So we ready to stir fry it. We gonna make the zucchini pad thai. And first of all, talk about zucchini. So I'm use the 2 zucchini, medium, and also 1 carrot. So you can shred it by hands or you can use the spiralizers. And also we're gonna do the vegan recipe. So first we're gonna use the same as we have with the pad thai recipes. It's garlic, chopped shallots, and also pad thai sauce, which is vegan version. And also chopped peanuts, the chili flakes, and tofu for that. And also I have green onions, which is sliced green onions here. And also I would like to add the sesame seeds. If you have it, you can add into that sesame seeds and also sesame oil. So let's get cooking. I already add the vegetable oils and then gonna add the shallot. And garlic. Also can fry the tofu first if you want tofu to create a nice color. So do tofu in. We're gonna a little for a little bit to create a nice color. And then when our the shallot and tofu, garlic, everything is blackened already, we're gonna add the zucchini. Go in zucchini with the carrot. Okay. Right now, I already add the zucchini noodles and carrots and also shallot, garlic, and tofu. I'm gonna add the seasoning, Pad Thai sauce, soy sauce, sesame oil, and sesame seed. And it's gonna be quick because we don't want the zucchini to, you know, soft, getting soggy. So we want zucchini to still crispy. Okay. And then we can sprinkle some red chili flakes and also the peanut. Or if you want, you can crack the cashew nut as well. So here you have it. We just need the tasting and adjusting and tasting, okay? And then we can plate it right away. Enjoy. I also sprinkle some salt in here because it's important. The zucchini is released the water, so we do need some salt in here, a little bit, a pinch of salt. And I also add the sliced onions, okay? And then we're gonna start to plate. You can use tongue to make a set on the plate like that. And then add tofu on top like that. And sprinkle some, if you like, you can sprinkle some the cilantro leaf and lime on the sides. Lime on the side and also the sprinkle some chopped peanuts for crunch and lime on the sides like that, and sprinkle some green onion around. Enjoy ka. Now we can have already made vegan zucchini Pad Thai, and I hope you enjoy the video. Thank you very much. ขอบคุณค่ะ